Hello, this is Farmer Brad, and I decided to go live stream and show you the new baby lambs. Here's Dolly, and I'm going to try to barricade this so that now this one here on the left, he's the ram, and he has little dark spots on his ears, and then he has a black spot on his neck as well. They are super cute. They're staying nice and warm. I have a medium wattage bulb and a heat lamp. They're just looking over at their mama. Straw there. These lambs were born this morning. They're twins. The one on the left is a ram. And this one is a ewe. And this is Dolly's second time lambing. The first time she lambed a ewe as well. I came out to do chores and she basically had them all cleaned off for the most part right away, and they were getting a good first milking, which was good. Try to show you the ram's markings. So you might be able to see a little bit, but he has some brown on the tips of his ears, both of them. And then he has a little spot right there, which I think that's pretty cool. But they are just so cute. So let's see if I can put my hand out here for scale. And my muck boot is about that big, so that's about how big they are. But let's not forget to give Mama credit. She did a good job. She did a real good job. She did a lot of hard work. And she's just over here watching her two little lambs stay warm. If you guys have any name suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments of this video after the live stream. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel where we just sort of document things on the farm, raising chickens, sheep, and other things. Everyone have a good night and enjoy the replay of this live stream.